I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the fist. A shite!
Back! Back!
Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door. There's 1,000 gallons of aft gas in the port tank. Get it done or we'll lose the whole wing.
You're still breathing, you jammer bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blazko. Use it.
Keep playing out your hatch, Gadget.
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture 1. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture 1. Got a serious case of adverse. You need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Ferguson, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Ain't that a troop transport? Condor 9, come in! Come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant at the airport!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. And don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead. Go on, Blazko, get the cockpit door.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here.
trapped inside an aircraft while some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
I've got the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blasco, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Not that I'm fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
travel to the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air who scan the blast out of the sky.
Come on, Bob!
At our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.